Hello everyone, my name is Teriprasim, and welcome back to Dust and Elysian Tail. Last time we were climbing on a snowy mountain and trying to cause avalanche for us to reach Moon Blood encampment. So let's just continue. Just a moment. Okay, we can continue now. Oh! That was surprisingly easy. Even though I...
is a lovely singing voice.
Oh!
Stop, Fidget. Just stop.
Oh, I think I'm coming down with something.
Yes, it is. We figured that out. Come, Duft. Let us continue.
I think it's just the heights that's coming down on you. Apparently up here. What's in here? Right, down, 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 left. Warm sweater. I think Widget could use this one. Little bit more defense and luck, but one less regen. Yeah, I'm okay with losing one regen for this. But I'm still going to make this snowsuit once I get enough materials for it. No kidding.
Be careful, Dust. I sense a powerful presence has been stirred by your actions.
What now?
Let's not keep it waiting then.
I wonder what we will be facing. And how do I get up there? There's that key. Maybe from heading right from next screen and up then.
Transport Bopo snow down from the mountain.
Yes.
All right, give me a second. Great, that should keep it cold for Bopo. I'll be sure to give it to him if we ever find ourselves back in Mudpot.
The path above has been made clear. Onward and upward.
I knew that this was a bad idea.
I really love this winter scenery. And interesting way to so that even safe spots are not safe from snow. Oh dear. That could have ended badly. Oh dear, oh dear. Yeah, that was quite close. Come on! Oh! I shouldn't have to jump there. And next screen. Anything over there? Nothing. Let's just run. Oh no, no! And there should be that key here. Oh no, 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 no! I have to go all the way around this, am I? Or I wouldn't have if I weren't so slow. Back where we were. Normal avalanche. I'm surprised. And you again. Level up time soon, or soonish. There we go. And let's go with more defense. Flying, flying, flying! Bit too much flying there. I think we already got one of those. So I'm not going to check it just yet. Looks like we need to beat some kind of time event to get through here. Based on that impression there. Or bring some kind of a hard glass to it. Oh, almost you jumped on it once again. Anything here? Enemy! And I saw the chest up there. So going to get that. And where did he run off? Down, left, up, up, and down. Another pendant of Mars. Marsh. I can't pronounce anything today, apparently. Is there anything up there? Doesn't look like it. So let's just head this way. Up, up, and up. Apologies about that. Misclick once again. And we're flying high up. Treasure chest time. Right up, left. Up, left. Anything good here? Teleport stone and frozen blade blueprint. Seems quite nice. Just need some kind of ore to make it. Well, we are going to make it as soon as we can then. Unless, of course, there's something better before we can make it. Here, if I didn't fail these jumps. Oh dear, those things again. Clearing up the way, and up we go. Come on. Is there anything down here? Maybe. Something over this way. Well, there was one key over there, but there's another key here. Can I actually go right from this? Let's see. No, I can't. Now we just need to wait for that. And careful here, not to hit these spikes. Anything in this side doesn't look like it. Can I go right from? Yes, I can. But there's no point in that if it doesn't go anywhere. So let's see, where does this one take us? Oh dear, all the way back here. Yeah, I think we better just head on and try to get that on the way back. Ah, here's a ride. Is there anything this side? Doesn't look like it. Nothing up there either. Another platform all the way up there. Resources down there. But can't really see any way to go get to it. Other than breaking up this one. Time to level up. Let's go with a bit more attack this time. And I think this is a good place to end this episode. Thanks everyone for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye!